Ali.
It's my decision to get clean. I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did. Believe me, you. I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye. I feel like a king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and brown dead. No more beef fingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father. So I solemnly swear to always treat this group like my daughters and raise it. You couldn't lift a single single on it. Cause the way I feel, you're strong enough to go to the club or the corner park and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing.
Spotlights here can burn holes through the stage, down through the basement, past the Indian graves where the dinosaurs laid, and out through China, nearly misses airliners, magnified times five. This is pointed at the rhyme, ricochets off the moon and sets the forest ablaze. Now that's important to say, cause even with all that, most of us don't want it to fade. We wanted to breed, meaning we wanted to grow, meaning we wanted to stay. Like the governor called, and he told him to wait. Unstrap him from the chair and put him back in his cage. The audience ain't fazed, and they ain't gon' clap, and they ain't gon' praise. They want everything back that they paid, cause they've been waiting since 10 to see the lights get dim.
Celebration. Let's toast to the fact that I moved out my mama's basement to a condo downtown, cause it's all about location. I sit and drink wine and watch Californication of life. You should have been here to kick it with me. We could have split this whole thing up 50-50. But now I'm at the 40-40 getting bitches tipsy, killing shit, the ever so talented Mr. Ripley. How I go from being the man that you argue with to me and Dwayne Carter putting out the hardest shit. I should wanna go back to the one I started with, but I'm addicted to this life, it's gonna be hard to quit. Yeah, just ask me how things are coming along. You could tell me that you never heard none of my songs. Long as you end up saying one day you plan to listen. Cause what's a star when it's most important fan is missing?